Chaelson.
Are you ready?
Luke Rockhold.
Ready?
And here we go. The middleweight title is on the line. Five-round fight. White trunks for Rockhold. Black trunks for the champion.
Luke Rockhold is an incredibly well-rounded fighter. He is long and tall with outstanding striking, very powerful kicks, and a seriously high-level Brazilian jiu-jitsu ground game.
Takes him down. Rockhold gets caught with that left.
Now made a good elbow.
Good elbow. Very nice.
Joe, not much going on here.
They both seem to be either taking a bit of a breather or they're canceling each other out with their moves and counters. Now he's in full guard.
Nice punch by Sonny. Vicious ground and pound by the challenger.
Excellent sweep.
Rockhold with a good hammer fist.
Able to pass to half guard.
Let's go! Get him off! Get him off!
He's looking to keep busy on the ground.
Good scramble.
They're working hard here in the clinch.
Knee to the body by the champ.
He's in a better position here with the tie clinch.
And now he's down.
He postures into place.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Good scramble.
Sonnen with the left. Good job blocking the punch. And there's a nice straight by Sonnen.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch. Moves to half guard. Beautiful hammer fist. Oh, nice elbow.
We are back in the half guard again. Again, he connects with the hammer fist.
He's getting beat up a bit with elbows here. Trying to take the back here. Full guard here.
Sonnen with an active guard. Good elbow from the bottom.
Out of nowhere, this choke.
Final seconds of round number one.
The tight guillotine. That is a tight guillotine. And here we see some beautiful submission offense here.
Listen, all right, hey, grab a seat. Look at me. Look at me. All right?
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. Round two is underway. So far, this fight is going according to game plan, at least for the champion. He is dictating where the fight takes place. He is dominating the action. His
strong. Oh! The champ is rocked. He's in big trouble here. We could be seeing a new champion right now. Oh, very nice. There he is. Got the takedown.
Half guard. Joe, that cut keeps getting worse, and it looks nasty. Good connection by Sonnen.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Good defense against the hammer fist.
He's gonna try to take the back, I think.
He's taking his back now.
Full mount.
Huge shot right to hand. Right.
Oh, big shots from the top. Oh, he's got him hurt.
Vicious ground and pound.
Hit it's all over! Hit it's all over!
got the full mount and landed some brutal ground and pound for the KO. Let's take a closer look at that from a different angle. And here it is again. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 10 seconds of round number two. Calling the winner by knockout and still.